A focus on the future of innovation. That was the goal of a webinar hosted by the Roanoke Regional Partnership, Fralin Biomedical Research Institute at VTC, and Carilion Clinic today. They hope businesses, government, and education leaders can work together to build the workforce while driving further research and development.